a founder is so important to me. And I say founder or founding team, it's really important. So they've just got to come across, like I said before, energetic, hungry, willing to work really hard. Are you going to work? A lot of people are coming into entrepreneurship. Now, in TechCrunch, not so long, a couple of weeks ago, I did get a little bit of a headache for a few people because I said, you're all aware of Silicon Roundabout, it's the heart of the tech. And I said, there's a lot of BS out there. There's a lot of wannabes. And I don't mind wannabes. What frustrates me is people aren't willing to put in the time and effort. They want to be associated with the cool tech entrepreneurs, but they're not willing to work hard. What happened to work until 2 a.m? What happened to work on weekends? You know, if you want to be a real, real big, successful entrepreneur, be ready for that. And I think that's the key. That's what I look for in people. But I also look for people who have got real big global ambition. Can we take a company global? And I took a company a little bit global. It wasn't fully global, but this time I want to go fully big. And I want to follow people and help them on that journey. So.